Hi guys, for today's video is I'm going to cook a Binignit or a sticky rice. So this is sticky rice, banana, sago, coconut milk, and I have here a boiled peanut and the red beans and the other nuts mixed. Then pumpkin and taro. So I have to wash first the sticky rice.
Well, I have to wash first the sticky rice first. After this, I'm going to boil this.
Ayan, makulo na siya guys. Makulo na siya guys. I-check ko kung pwede na ba i-mix yung mga ingredients. Ito na guys. Na-mix ko na lahat yung mga ingredients. Ang last is the coconut milk and sugar. Wow guys, ang sarap, perfect for me. Masarap siya kasi lagyan ko na sago saka sakto. And then, magawa muna ako ng pineapple carrots juice, guys. Ito, pineapple. Tapos, carrots. Mix ko siya. I-blend ko to siya.